slower. Thank you. Outside our place of residence this morning after the ice storm. You can see there's a branch suspended from the wire there, and then a huge limb taken down here along with the wire. They've cordoned off the area wisely with the yellow tape to prevent any pedestrians, people, from being injured here.